Video, and today I will be playing with my friend Aidan, and he's already wandered off. Hold up. I just found one. What should I make? Mining? But what the? There's a fire in what house? In this one? In which one? What? No, I did not put that there. Yeah, you need flint or charcoal. I don't know which one it is, but you need it. Wait, move, move. I don't want you stealing this. I'm trying to make something that I really. Ooh. Okay, I took it all off the filters. Okay, no, don't go mining. Let's figure out where we're gonna set up home. Oh, right here. Like, you know how there's a path? And this path could lead straight to our house. Like right here. Hi, Mr. Pig, I would excuse you to move. And we'll make our house right here. Jeez. Oh no. We put our house next to this. Let's put our house right here. It's a nice wide open area. Okay, Aiden. Right here. Oh wait, no, this is gonna be where my house is. Like, granted, it's a house. Like, your house could be right here. This is flat ground. Aidan, this is flat ground right here. Where the heck are you going? Well, don't wander off. Why? Might as well come with you because I have a bunch of food. Yep, it does. Ah! Oh, you don't come down here, it's a dead end. I'm trying to get back up. You found a mine shaft? Say what? You found a mine shaft? Aiden, no! Okay, let's set up home. Why do you want to go on an adventure? You have flint. This thing will knock down. Aiden? Dead end. This is dead end. Okay, Aiden, let's go back, okay? Break it. I'm just breaking the ones that we don't really need to, like, to block. Like, we don't even need this one. Like, it's just that one hay bale that's blocking it. Stop, he fell in the water. Zombie fell. I'm bullying the zombie. I'm hitting you with my bread. Okay, let's go back home now, okay? I don't want to be here. Really, I really do not want to be here. Let me see on my map. Home is this way. fine. Ooh. I'm heading home. Baby sheep, baby sheep. No, I don't have any wheat. Oh, baby sheep. Come on, baby sheep. I used all my wheat. This is too good to be true. No, I'm just kidding. This is bad. Oh God, this is bad. This is bad. Whoa, no, go. Get me in. I'm sleeping. And I'm not getting out of bed. I'm not getting out of bed. Aidan, go into the village and sleep. Oh no. Bye. Just the door. Just the door. Come back to the village. I found a skeleton. No! Oh, well, I think I set my respawn. Yay, bones, 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 boom, boom, boom. Okay. Where do you want to set up home? Hello, Aidan? Hello? Okay. Can you stop thinking about the cave right now? Let's set up home, 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 home. Okay, I'm Aiden. What are we doing in this cave? I might just be going to somewhere that might have diamonds. There's lava. This is mine. Lapis. Hey. Nuh-uh. Hold on. No, this is mine. I found Lapis Lazuli. I found Lapis Lazuli. We're at the lava level. Aidan. Can we go back to the village? Well, I made it back to the village. Because I really want to figure out where we're going to sink and build our house. I don't want to keep mining. ready, Aidan?
No. No.
It's very suspicious. What I do to get out of caves is I just dig straight up. Never said that wasn't a rule, Minecraft. Digging straight up. Digging straight down is the only rule. And I did it. You don't deserve a campfire, villager. Okay, let's find out where we're gonna set up home. Like, I'm not joking about this. Are we just setting up home in there? Oh, raw pork chop. I'm walking around, walking around, walking around. No! Come here! Peace, please. Where do you want to set up home? So I guess that we're setting up home here. I am as slow as a snail. Faster than Ender Dragon. Hey you! Hey you! What are you? Aidan, can we, you, like, all you want to do is mine and walk. Hey, what's that diamond sword from? When are you gonna build a house? Why? You would keep all your stuff in there. You'd have shelter just in case it's nighttime. Okay, I guess we're not living at the village anymore. No, I'm not placing that. Aidan, why are you in my... Aidan, you're in me. That's why you can't build. Hey. Oh, we're in the snow biome. There's a village. How's it going down there? How's it going? Aidan, you know you can build on that stone. Yeah, perfect place to live. Snow biomes only, they're only like like maybe 3,000 to 8,000 blocks wide, so they're not that big. Why'd you stop? Oh god. HP. 1 HP. What? It's already nighttime? Look, it's already nighttime. Sunrise. It's already daytime. What is wrong? No, I'm just kidding. I did it. So, where do you want to live in the meantime, though? Like, where would you prefer? Well, we haven't traveled very far. Chickpea seeds. Hi, chickpea. Another chickpea. Hi, chickpea. It's sunset. Aidan, it's sunset. Nope, it's a dead end. There's a cave right here, or like an entrance, or like we could dig straight down. No, I'm just kidding. That's a one Minecraft rule. I'm down. I didn't either. I mean, I might have took half a heart, but not much. Oh no. Aiden, you know we're going nowhere. Ow. No, I swear I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I swear. Okay, Aiden. Let's go this way. Wait, hold on. Let me check my map. Yeah, let's go this way. You know, going this way is the same exact way we came from. I got off the teleport in time. A zombie just knocked me off and did half my health. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and well, I'll see you guys all next time.